So in this problem, we're given this function here and we're asked to graph it. When I graph it, it's going to look like this. The first thing that we're going to be asking is the domain.